Yes, Watford fans, we are back. It is the Do Not Scratch Your Eyes podcast. I am so happy to be talking to you guys. We are just a few hours away from Stevenage versus Watford pre-season friendly, an away day. Oh, I cannot wait. Just to put in perspective what we're actually about and what we're trying to achieve here, the idea of these vlogs is not for a 38-year-old man to be recording himself at the football. It's more for the fact that there are so many Watford fans locally, across the world, that cannot get to the games, you know, for whatever reason it might be. Health, COVID, money, whatever. It doesn't matter. And this is for you guys. This is an opportunity to try and experience the match day as much as possible, you know, where you can't be there. And that was kind of how it started a long time ago when it was just myself doing it. And now I just feel that with COVID and the way that things have gone, it's perfectly placed to do that again and to help people. And I hope it does. I hope it brings people a bit of joy. As always, there's bound to be a bit of swearing from myself. Emotions run high with football. But look, honestly and truthfully, that's the idea of it and that's what it's here for. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope it's worthwhile. Please like and comment as always. I love getting involved with the comments and what it brings. Football's about opinions and that's the best thing. You know, even Watford fans have opinions on certain players and the club and how it's run. And it's always interesting to hear those and to have a conversation about it. Not a Twitter rant or anything like that, which can easily get involved with. But look, if you like it, subscribe, like. If you don't, it's not for you. I understand, not a problem. But anyway, look, I've got to get ready. I've got work to do. And then we're off to the football and I cannot wait. Come on, you horns. And we are... Go!
I haven't been this excited since I abused those caffeine pills to get ready for the big show.
Much, much, much later.
Look.
Hey.
They're back. Double jabbed.
Oh, friend! Friend! Fucking football friend!
Colin's off to the bar. I just thought I'd record it. Yeah. You never know when you won't see it.
Is it a rarity?
Not a great start.
What? We're 20 seconds in?
Yeah, losing 1-0. Yeah.
Okay.
Calamity. Calamity at the back. Calamity. Let's go wins! Let's go wins! Let's go wins!
Oh, here he is, trialist.
Oh, trialist.
Oh, go on then.
Oh, well done.
We're trialists, isn't it?
Oh, fat.
What?
Oh.
And again.
One.
Rose in the shit,
mate. Hernandez.
Ambo!
One. Watford!
Rob that ball, son.
Thank you.
No.
Go on.
This week's video, a 1-1 draw away at Stevenage. Look, pre-season friendlies, you can't get too bogged down with the actual results. I think that's testament to most seasons. What I would be more interested in and more opinionated on are about the performances and the individual performances, which, you know, in the first half tonight were poor. You know, there wasn't many many good stories to come out of the first half. Danny Rose, for me, was the best player in the first half. Probably the best player on the pitch overall, barring a few performances from the young guys in the second half. So, yeah, 1-1 draw. At the end, finished on a bit of a damp squid for anyone that was there. It does look like that, unfortunately, we've got a bit of an injury problem with one of our new signings, but that to be confirmed. I won't mention what I believe it is until it's facts, but, you know, fingers crossed it's not. What else can I say? Do Not Scratch Your Eyes podcast. We've got a few things coming up on that, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Apart from that, there is a possibility also, so I hear, or again, correct me if I'm wrong, that Saturday's game has been postponed, which, again, if that's true, that's a disappointment. But look, you know, we just got to bear with it at the moment. You know, people's safety first and foremost. But it was good to be back. It was good to be doing this. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, check out the podcast as well. And apart from that, I think that's it for the night. Anyway, God bless, be safe, and I'll see you very soon. You owns!